I need some ideas, quick.
Don't look at Taylor Swift. He's not the one to help out with the Russians. Trust me.
All right, well, you the one with all the bright ideas. List them off, Einstein.
The fuck, you live in this bitch now?
Yeah, and you're at a party and you didn't invite her, brother?
Shut up, Tom Brady.
What the fuck you want, White Urkel?
Where's Effie and Ben Affleck at? Who's the Holy Hotep?
Her name's Celine. Celine Mache Freeman.
That shit sounds made the fuck up. My brother.
Is he in on the Ramirez kill or not?
Shut the fuck up, Peter Pan, and focus on impressing Monet, okay? Make sure she knows that we do not need Tariq to keep course correct running.
Okay, Dad.
My brother.
Ain't no brothers here, T.D. Jakes.
Just let us go.
I'm talking about that bum-ass cop you had parked out front.
Chill what? Out, bro.
Nah, fuck that. This is my house, too.
Yo, Effie, could you talk?
You still fucking with Slim Fit? What's this? Skinny nigga masterclass on how to beat a Rico?
King, shut up.
Nigga, so, Tariq, some dumb shit.
You gonna go after your man, Sax? Me talk to you? Y'all hot as fuck right now. Bonnie and Clyde. And I don't need a fucking police running up in my new crib. So she runs into this Steve Urkel-ass nigga up at Stansfield.
Uh-huh.
You and Machine Gun Kelly over here fuck up Monet's business, I'ma just take it back to the streets.
Whoa, the streets, that's an option?
Nah, we're staying right where we are, B.
Ooh. See, y'all still ain't locking this door, huh, Dumb and Dumber?
I don't think that's such a
good idea. Yeah, nah, I don't think. That's a great fucking idea. Silver fucking spoon.
Hey, you know I could very easily come up with nicknames for you too, right? Kane.
Drew ain't say shit because he knows what I said.
Or because he's distracted with punk-ass Everett. Yeah, you know he's still fucking with that nigga, right?
First she links up with that silver spoon, motherfucker. Then she replaced me with him.
You framed that teacher bitch yet? I told you this was a waste of time.
Nigga, you ain't even hear how yet.
I don't gotta hear your plan yet, nigga. Okay, this ain't your corny college professor. You the $1 million nigga?
Kane Tejada, I presume.
The gun you gave me is jammed.
A damn fool, I don't need you shooting anybody in here, Tom Cruise. But you can keep it.
I'll see your bitch ass tomorrow, B.
How you doing, light skin?
Why are you even here? If it's for a re-up, go handle your business and stay the fuck out of mine.
Whoa, relax, Stella. Okay. I'm not here to fuck up your groove. And this ain't about a re-up.
You good, Reek?
Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell happened? Ain't it obvious?
Original Urkel solved your problem.
What the fuck's wrong with this guy?
He mad we killed his wire-wearing bitch.
Wire?
You're right. It happened to my little sister. All right, and I know y'all got the same bad taste and scrawny niggas, but she's not gonna be sitting in no fucked up-ass jail cell if there's anything I can do about it.
But if any of these Wall Street niggas decide to use their credit card, that can lead right back to Flat White and Macchiato here.
Well, that's why we keep those transactions separate.
What? You don't think the Todders do their due diligence? Get on with it, white boy.
Yeah, how about you just let me and Drew handle the guns while y'all handle shit on Pussy Street? I'm sorry. I mean Wall Street.
All right, y'all.
Can we go get him now?
Yes, Miss Daisy.
Fuck you know about that?
I know we did what we had to because your bitch ass wasn't gonna. I showed him that's how I roll. You showed him you rolled up like a little bitch.
I lied to him,
Who
Kane.
Gives a fuck? I get that you want to fuck this nigga up. You did what his bitch ass could, and I did the same thing. When he fumbled the ball, I thought I can count on Braden's bitch ass, but I see he sent the woman to do his dirty work.
Kane, I killed Lauren for you.
For me? Last I recall, your dumb ass was on that wire, too.
Come to daddy.
Yo, you bugging if you think I'm giving your stomped out ass any of my fucking product.
Fuck you, man. Nigga, just give him the bags.
Look, you of all people know I can move weight, Kane. What the fuck?
Yeah. Figure out your broke-ass Tariq daddy issues outside on the curb. If any of them decides to talk, you're gonna handle that, right, Belford?
And not ask one of us to do it.
I mean, these guys are low-key criminals. All they really care about is a percentage.
You're killing the connect. He's Russian, you're white.
Ah, using the race card. I get it.
No, it's called an alibi, stupid.
She's moving it over to Stansfield with that little bitch, Tariq.
What, you talking about this pussy-ass nigga off this pops?
Yeah.
He's a free man now. Her Casper had kept it 10 toes down. You know I wouldn't have had to do any of this shit if Ma wouldn't have been trying to change our business for that whack-ass nigga, Tariq, right?
Enough with Tariq, man.
Okay, big man.
And if I figured it out, you think Tariq's lawyer isn't already running to the DA with your name?
And how you know about that, your snitch-ass boyfriend?
Everett's not a snitch.
No?
Oh, all right, bitch, do it without me then.
All right, bitch, if you gonna do it.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Tariq's not here.
I can see that, white boy.
Tariq St. Patrick.
What?
What?
What the fuck you mean? We working with that bougie motherfucker?
But the kids at Stansfield got a lot of money. If it works, it works.
I am really going to fucking hell, huh?
Oh, your seat's already reserved, especially after you killing your bestie's girlfriend.